Yeah, now let's see question number 8 on page 129. The statement is, the line segment joining the midpoints of any two sides of a triangle is parallel to the third side. Again, this statement is familiar to you. We have seen this in standard 9 and we have proved the statement in standard 9. Now, let's prove the same statement using the converse of BPT. So, according to the statement, we have a triangle. Let's call the triangle ABC. Now, there is a line segment which bisects two sides of this triangle. So, let's say that DF is a line segment. DF is a line segment which bisects the sides AB and AC at D and F. What does it mean? It means D is the midpoint of AB and F is the midpoint of AC. So, that is given to you. So, what are you given? You are given a triangle ABC in which D is the midpoint of AB and F is the midpoint of AC. Now, what should you prove? You need to prove that this line segment joining the midpoint of these two sides is parallel to the third side. Meaning, you need to prove that DF is parallel to the third side BC. Why is BC called the third side? Because we have the midpoints of AB and AC. AB and AC. So, these are the two sides. So, the third side obviously is BC. So, we need to prove that DF is parallel to the third side BC. So, here you do not have a set of parallel lines. So, you cannot use BPT. BPT can be used only when you have a set of parallel lines in a triangle. You do not have parallel lines. So, you cannot use BPT here. So, how do you start? Let's start like this. We know that D is the midpoint of AD. Right? So, which means AD is equal to DB. AD is equal to DB. So, from this we have AD by DB is equal to 1. Again, AF is equal to FC. Right? Because F is the midpoint of AC. So, from this we have AF, this bring this for division. This comes down. AF by FC is equal to 1. This cross multiply NC will get this. Cross multiply AF is equal to FC. So, AF is equal to FC can be written as AF by FC is equal to 1. So, now see here, AD by DB is 1. AF by FC is also 1. So, these two ratios are equal to 1. So, that means both are equal. AD by DB is equal to AF by FC. So, we have this proportion because this ratio is equal to 1. This ratio is equal to 1. So, both are equal. So, now we have AD by DB equals AF by FC. See here, AD by DB equals AF by FC. So then what does that mean for using the converse of BPT? So by converse of BPT, in triangle ABC, we have DF parallel to BC. And that's what we have to do.